I love Aunt Lucy's house. Whoa, 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 whoa. Look at that painting. I wonder what is here. It looks like the dawa my mommy gave me when I had a cough.
I think these are a different kind of Skittles. Wait, let me call Nana. Nana! Nana! Nana!
Yes? I'm coming.
Look. Look what I found in Aunt Lucy's cupboard.
But Marco, you're not supposed to open cupboards in somebody else's house and take out stuff.
But look! This one looks like what Mommy gave you when you had tonsils. Here, have some.
No, Marco. We're not supposed to drink or eat any medicine we find.
But Nana...
Marco, we can't. Remember Mom and Dad said we need a prescription.
Hey, Marco and Nana. What's up?
Aunt Lucy, look what Marco showed me he found in your cupboard.
Aunt Lucy? Uh-huh. That bottle there looks like the one our mommy has in our house. And these too. Mm-hmm. I just thought we could have some because they are safe.
Oh, Marco, Marco, Marco. Nana is right, you know. You cannot just pick any medicine from my medicine cabinet or any medicine cabinet and then want to take it.
But I thought it would be okay for me to take some because I do have a cough.
Really?
I think.
I told Marco we can never take medicine without a prescription.
Prescription.
Yes.
Prescription.
Yes, Nana. I'm glad that you've been listening to what your mommy and daddy tell you about only taking medicine for which you have a prescription. Guys, do you know what would have happened if you had taken this medicine?
We would have fallen very sick.
Yeah. Okay. So, Nana, I'm proud of you that you're able to tell Marco, no, don't take the medicine. I'm really proud of you. Boys and girls, Nana here and Marco have taught us an important lesson. We should never, ever pick up medicine that we find lying about or in any medicine cabinet, wherever you are, whether you're visiting your grandma or your granddad or your auntie, that medicine that you find there, you should not take it. And you know what? Don't be too curious and start snooping around cupboards and just picking up stuff, especially medicine. Even if it looks like fruit juice, even if it looks like Skittles, no. Only take medicine that has been prescribed by a doctor. And you know how you'll get the medicine? When you're ill, mommy or daddy or your guardian takes you to the hospital, the doctor checks you, writes down a prescription, and then when you come back home, mommy gives you the medicine. Okay. So that's it, folks. Nana and Marco, could you say bye to the boys and girls?
Bye.
Thank you very much. Bye.